Blue Star is a 75 year old company in HVAC field. This plant, Vada, we manufacture screw, scroll chillers, cold room panels and export water cooler. At Blue Star, we are striving for Industry 4.0 and we understand collaborative robot is one of the important pillar for Industry 4.0 application. We have total 3 cobots in Blue Star.
We have installed UR10 for expansion process. Expansion is one of the most critical process in manufacturing heat, shell and tube-tight heat exchangers. In this process, there is a taper mandrel which goes inside and it expands the copper tube to have a mechanical expansion. Here we have 2 systems, one is vision system and a cobot. Vision system takes a snap of the tube sheet, it detects the holes with the help of artificial intelligence, and this software then calculates the center of the hole which is then transferred to the cobot. It then goes to that position and expands the hole. After every expansion, there is an application of sealant. For that, we have a multiple gripper arranged which dispenses the sealant and then expands the tube. After 5 cycles, cobot dips the tool in the cleaner and then it lubricates it, and then the cycle starts.
Human intervention is also required in between, and we cannot use industrial robot because industrial robots are very unsafe. We need some robot which can work in collaborative manner with the operators. This has helped us to move our operators to another meaningful operation where human brain is required and improve the quality and productivity of that particular process.
You see, the each and every shell is different, where the number of holes are also different. Here, cobot need not to keep any track of the profile of the particular shell. Cobot simply captures the image of the product and simply keeps on expanding as per the coordinates of the job. Wherein in manual process, operator need to keep a track of each and every hole. There were chances of missing some holes, which was resulting into a quality rejections.
After implementation of cobot, the productivity has improved by 10% and quality rejection is practically zero now.
There are 2 types of stress. One is on the mental stress, because operator has to keep a track of each and every hole for the expansion process, as well as there is a continuous strain on his finger. He has to expand manually. Now operators are happy to operate this advanced equipment because there is a complete elimination of manual process and strain on their fingers, and also complete elimination of stress.
Automation being a key process for improving our productivity and quality, we are going to identify more and more applications so that we can keep on adding more cobots to our plants and build a world-class quality product.